Canada's finance ministers met in Meech Lake today to discuss pension reform. They're looking for a way to boost the Canada pension plan. Canada's industry minister is facing criticism following some controversial comments he made on a Vancouver radio station. James Moore said it's not the federal government's role to ensure hungry children are fed.
Obviously, nobody wants kids to go to school hungry, but we want to make sure that kids go to school with a full belly. But is that always the government's job, to be there to serve people their breakfast? You know, empowering families with more power and resources so that they can feed their own children is, I think, a good thing. The government's just my job to feed my neighbor's child. I don't think so.
Today, he apologized for the comment in a statement on his website. It said, "In response to a question from a reporter last week, I made an insensitive comment that I deeply regret." A human rights group in Syria says yesterday's air raids in rebel-held Aleppo killed nearly 80 people, many of them children. Meanwhile, the UN is asking for $6.5 billion in donations to help the millions of Syrians uprooted by the country's civil war. Harvard University evacuated four buildings during final term exams today, citing unconfirmed reports of explosives on campus. The school said on Twitter that there have been no explosions and no explosive material had been found. Tech giant Google has bought Boston Dynamics, a company that makes futuristic military-grade robots. This is the eighth robotics company Google has purchased in the past 6 months.